CBS 4 News in high definition.
A Weld County mother is facing prison time for the death of her son. Shannon Johnson was playing a game on Facebook while the toddler drowned. Good evening, I'm Tashara May. Family members were on hand for the sentencing today. They told the judge Johnson should not go to jail. CBS 4's Northern Newsroom report Mike Hooker explains why the family was against a prison term.